Last year at the NHL Awards, millions witnessed Ryan Getzlaf rubbing his gold medal in teammate Bobby Ryan's face.
Dude, are you using my medal as a coaster?
Oh, this is your medal?
Sorry, I didn't recognize it. It wasn't gold.
Finally having enough, Bobby challenged Getzlaf mano a mano. Getzlaf came out on top with a little help from a fellow Canadian.
What are you going to do about it?
Niedermeyer.
That settled the score. Or so we thought.
Ever since Getzlaf won last year's competition, he's gotten out of control. That guy calls me silver one more time, I'm gonna lose it. Wait, what's your problem, bud? This thing has really gone to his head. He's got a personal assistant? Really? Come on, Ryan. You're still a hockey player.
That'll be all, Wenzel.
Very good, sir.
He's walking around like he's Johnny Hollywood.
Getzlaf, can I have your autograph?
Yeah, sure, kid. Wenzel?
I had to do something about it.
Ryan versus Ryan.
Hot dude.
This time it's on. First competition, we're gonna play horse, hockey style.
Let's go.
That's a strong start, right down the pipe.
Off the duck, through the door,
yeah.
Off the Pepsi sign, through section 204, nothing but net.
Let's see it.
For all the marbles, bud. Are you ready?
But before we start, I just want to make sure we don't have any Niedermeyer situations.
I promise. This year, I'm not doing anything.
USA.
Let's go.
You said you weren't gonna do anything.
I didn't do anything.
But I did.
Oh! Perry! I really freaking hate those guys.
Thanks, boys.
Presented by Bell.